Let's hear it from Sharon Moskoff, ladies and gentlemen.